Intermolecular forces, which exist between molecules, originate from electrostatic interactions between charges, partial charges, and temporary charges. All molecules produce temporary charges. Due to the varying distribution of electrons, a higher electron density in one region of the